friends, it's Laura. Happy Blind Bag Saturday. So these are the boxes that I have. I actually got all of these from Hot Topic. I placed an order online and got them in. So I got some Ghostbusters ones, which I'm really excited about because I did see these originally at Comic-Con. And then I also got two of these Minecraft ones. These are Series 2, it looks like. And then I also have another Dragon Age one. So I did read the back of this just now, and I noticed that this says that these are from 2014. I was gonna say 2004. Wow. These are from 2014. So these have to be an old series. My guess would be that they're probably on series like 4 now, but oh well, we're gonna do series 2 because I don't know. So I'm gonna start, we'll do one of these Minecrafts. So here's a little Minecraft figure. Now, I'm not gonna know what these are. Oh yay, they put it on there. Okay, like I've said this before, I don't play Minecraft. I'm a gamer from way back, but right now I'm playing Destiny and Call of Duty. I've never played Minecraft, but I think I'm going to start. I keep on saying think, I don't know. I don't know how to play it, and the thing is none of my friends who game play it. I don't know anybody who plays it, but I know it's pretty popular. But these are the different characters that you can get here, so I'm gonna open this up. Feel free to tell me all about Minecraft to convince me to play the game. Oh, these are taped shut. Oh, come on. This is legit. This is like the tiniest little box. Come on, make it easy. There we go, okay. So let's see who I have. There's no number, so it's not like one of whatever, two of whatever. Well, these are little baby ones. That's probably why they were so cheap. All right, so let's see. Oh, I got a pig with a saddle. So I got this, it's a pig with a saddle is what it looks like to me. What is this called? It's called a, oh, it's called a saddled pig, genius. So this one's pink. On the box it shows red, so I don't know if there's like different variants. But these are tiny too, look at its little tail, oh my god. I didn't realize how small these were gonna be. These are little tiny ones, so these are about the size of like a Shopkin. But it's really cute, it's got this pixelated saddle, and it's got this cute little face. Aww, I like it. For my next one, I'm gonna do Dragon Age because I still need some characters. I got some doubles. I would still like Fenris. I would still like, who else do I need? Oh, Morgan, obviously. Any of the Morgans. So let's open this. This actually is really easy to open. I hope, there's some that I hope I don't get because I already have a double of them. But let's open this and let's see who I got. I got, oh, I got Liliana. So this is Liliana. You can see she's got her little, it's like a hood. I was gonna call it a cape, but it's not really a cape on. She moves a little bit, but because of this cape, this arm doesn't go anywhere. So, actually this arm doesn't go anywhere, but she has her bow with her. So let's see if I can open the bow quickly and throw that in her hand real quick. Liliana is a 2 of 20. There are a bunch of different ones. I'm assuming that I would put it here. Would I put it this way? This is how she would hold it. Let's see if I can get that in. There we go. So you can see that she holds her little bow. I kind of wish it would go this way because I know as soon as I put this on my shelf, this back part is gonna hit somebody. But that's really, really cool. And I realized I didn't show the back. So this is the back of her and you can see that's where her hand is right here. Can I put her hand in front of her cape? Oh, it's kind of weird. And then can I do, nope, I took it too far. Let's go back behind the cape. There we go. All right, next, I really wanna do the Ghostbusters. I've never done this, but I did see this at Comic-Con. So these are the ones you can get, and obviously I would be happy with any of them. I think my favorites though would be if I got like the Keymaster, Stay Puft, or Slimer, Spengler, and Ecto-1. Those would be the big ones that I would like to get. I was so sad. Oh, this is the front too. I was so sad when he died too, because he wrote so many good movies that a lot of people didn't know. So it says 360 action. Huh, I don't know what that means. But these are all different ones too. So oh, it's white. I don't really see that too often. All right, so let's open this up. Where's their little tabby? Let's see who I got. Oh, yes! I got the Keymaster, i.e. Rick Moranis, who I love, and I wish he still did stuff. I know he did voices in like Brother Bear and that, but look at how awesome. He even has all this stuff on his head. He's got his glasses, his eyes are all red, and his head does turn, and his arms move too. Dude, He's awesome. I actually saw somebody at Comic-Con dressed like him, which was really cool. I thought it was a cool costume because most people didn't know who he was. I'm so happy. Now I just want to go watch Ghostbusters as I open this other Minecraft figure. Are you the Keymaster? There's so many good quotes in that movie. And especially like right before the Stay Puft guy pops up when he's like, are you a god? No. All right, let's see who I have. And I have a... Oh, it's it's Bats. I didn't know what it was. I was looking at it this way. I'm like, why is it hanging? I'm like, is this a flower that's hanging? But no, look, they're tiny little bats. I guess there's gotta be bats in the games, right? So there's tiny little bats. Oh, one of his wings is all smushed. Sorry, little bat. But he's cute. He's this tiny, tiny little thing. What are they called? They're called bats. I thought they would be called something else, so it's not my fault. Cute. So these are all the awesome things that I got in today's Blind Bag Saturday. Obviously, I think you guys know my favorite is Rick Moranis as the Keymaster, which I'm really excited about. Let me know who your favorite is down below, and of course, keep telling me about Minecraft, because I think I need to play it. All right, guys, well, thank you so much for watching. I will see you all next Saturday, and don't forget next week, too, I will be going to DCon or DesignerCon, which is where they sell all these blind bags and boxes, and artists make all the vinyl, so, like, Joe Ledbetter's gonna be there, Circus Posteris, there's a lot of things, too. So that will be next Sunday. I will be filming, and I'll be doing some Snapchat behind the scenes as I'm walking around, so if you have Snapchat, make sure you follow me on there so you can see some stuff that I will not be posting on YouTube. And then later on in that week, I will be posting a YouTube video of just some of the stuff there and doing a haul. Alright guys, so thank you guys so much. Don't forget all the links are going to be down in the description box and always at the end of this video. And I hope you have an awesome weekend, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye!